Just like any language, CSS has its own vocabulary, punctuation, and grammar. And that's what we call CSS syntax. CSS syntax is pretty simple. It consists of CSS rules. A rule tells the browser how it should format something on a web page. So the something is what is called a selector. And how it should be formatted is found in the declaration block. For example, this is a CSS rule. The selector tells the browser which elements to target on a web page. Here in the declaration block, we have all the makeup we want to apply to that selector. The block begins with an opening brace and ends with a closing brace. And here we have declarations. These declarations are separated by a semicolon. Each one is made up of two parts, the property and the value. The property is to tell the browser what to change, and the value tells the browser how to change it. In our example, we target all paragraphs and change their background color to tomato and their text color to white. So now you know how to write CSS. In the next course, you will learn where to write it.